普京最恨男人之一俄罗斯反对派领袖纳瓦尼传出在狱中人间蒸发。
Person for Alexei Navalny posting on X, quote, "We still don't know where Alexei is."
He is completely alone, and he is literally in the hands of people who once tried to kill him.
纳瓦尼团队证实一个礼拜联络不上他。这之前，纳瓦尼团队才趁普京宣布角逐大选之际，高挂隐藏讯息的 QR 码看板要反普京。
This is the period when he wants to make sure there's absolutely no possibility of any kind of interference internally.
为了对抗普京，纳瓦尼多次遇险。2017年遭泼洒不明氯气，2020年被神经毒攻击。大难不死后，他还扮成特务高官，套话问出神经毒位置。
Well, imagine underpants, and in what place?
The insides, the groin.
纳瓦尼康复后坚持回国，却被捕入狱。不过近期健康恶化，开始头晕，还体重减轻。
They have transferred him or just didn't want him to come out because whenever my dad has a court hearing, he uses that to speak up against the war or tell people to question the regime.
普京似乎打定主意要把纳瓦尼关到死，八月额外判处他19年徒刑。美国也开始担忧纳瓦尼的安危。
We have communicated to the Russian government that they are responsible.For what happens to Mr. Navalny while he's in their custody, and they will be held accountable by the international community.
另外，俄罗斯在以哈战争上态度明显反对以色列，气得纳坦雅胡致电表达不满。
Certainly, Netanyahu is not happy with Putin. There's no question. Putin has been well. In fact, they invited Hamas representatives to Moscow a while ago.
50分钟的对话上，纳坦雅胡质疑俄罗斯和伊朗越走越近才是真正的危险关系。铁新闻纵报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。